Right?
Should I put up the next one?
Might as well.
Okay, I put it down. Liar's lie.
So, it's like right before you go to the Devil's Roar.
Well, it's a good thing that Shipwreck Bay is not too far from there.
Yes. Liar's Backbone. That's what it was.
No, that's not what it was.
Do you want to see if he's there? Well, unless he moves around.
Yeah, we can see if he's there. Don't worry, I got those sails.
Keith.
Nice work.
Just fix the ship.
Yeah.
God damn it. You do not get room to talk. The amount of times you break the boat.
It's absolutely never, thank you very much.
All the time.
I am the perfect driver.
You are not. Ow.
They call me Perfect Driver Keith.
No, they don't. You got banned from driving once.
For bad reasons.
For good reasons. Okay, he's moved. He's not here anymore.
I wasn't the sole driver.
It was your fault, and you know it.
Someone else was driving. I stepped in for a second, and then
no.
I stepped away because we were fighting a ship.
No. No.
Actually, I don't really remember anything about
banned.
The conversation. Or about
you
the...
got banned because you drove the ship up onto an island.
I remember that.
Ow.
I wasn't,
stupid
like,
snake.
Explicitly the driver. And that no one else also changed directions.
Keith.
I'm just saying there was blame to share.
You were driving. You were on the wheel.
I was not on the wheel. If I was on the wheel, it's because I noticed it and I was trying to fix it. Because no one else was going to do it.
No.
I tried to take responsibility and I guess it's just going to backfire in my face. Someone had to take the fall for it. For all of our...
You are just a bad driver.
I don't think that video ever... I don't think I ever, like, made a video from that, so...
I don't think you did. So where is this Shipwreck Bay in
about
direction
exactly
to
the west?
So it is. Oh. Keith!
I'm sorry, I'm trying to fix the mistake that you made. All I'm trying
hard.
To do is drive... Oh wait, hold on. Wait, are we able to turn with the anchor down?
Are we? That'd be nice.
Is that something we've always been able to do?
We didn't used to be able to.
Alright, let's dig up these chests.
I hate you just a little bit.
Why?
Just a little bit.
What did I do?
Because I can't dig up chests.
Oh, were you looking for this one?
No, I wasn't looking for that one, but you did it right away.
Wait till you see this next one. Or something.
Not good at it. Oh, look, earthworms, Keith.
I got a chest.
Yep. Hey, I found one.
And some friends. A friend.
Yeah. Does your friend have spooky music with him? Or, I don't know if it's spooky or not.
I just did a little spooky chime, but that's it. Okay, this one's going to...
Damn it.
East. East. Paces east, and this one's going to Steven's Spoils. Looks like we've got a lot of sailing ahead of us. Oh boy. Here, I'm gonna get this,
yeah?
I'm gonna get this one that's on this far island.
And I'll break my legs too, apparently.
Should I grab this TNT barrel or the... Oh, Katie!
Oh, yeah?
There is a sloop
Katie, what?
That's nearby. This is something that we'll need to keep
what
an eye on.
What color is it?
It's pretty close to us. We might just think about heading out and... Or, like, floating the ship out as
what
we have it. Also...
What color is it, Keith?
Oh, it's plain.
That might be,
I'm just kidding, by the way. It's not plain. It's,
oh.
It's got black sails.
Oh, that's a different one.
Yeah. But it's getting
it's
pretty
completely
close.
Different one.
I'm going to start helping out, because... Alright, I've got one. I'm heading on to the boat to start prepping for defensive measures.
For lunch.
Katie?
Yep.
Katie? I was wrong about the sails.
Yep. What color are they?
They are not colored.
Is there a person on our boat?
Not yet. Katie, let's go! Oh, no, there's two! There's two sloopy sloops!
They're firing.
Oh, Katie, this one's about to ram us! Katie, we're in trouble!
Go, Keith! Just go!
No, we still have crates! Go get the crates! I'll defend!
Okay.
We are being attacked! Let's just go!
What is that? But you're like, no, go get the crates! They're attacking each other, actually. I'll get another crate.
I tried. I also screwed up, Katie. We're gonna crash!
Keith!
Oh no, we're doomed! Katie, I just kinda screwed us over.
Keith, you suck.
I think they know that we're spooked.
Uh-huh, you don't say. Now you have to fix the ship.
You know what? I'm
God damn it.
If you can hide the crates, just hide them in some bushes.
Okay. That was a skeleton, by the way, that just shot you.
Yeah, I know.
That wasn't them.
I know. I want to get away from these guys a little bit, just to have some...
Okay.
Peace of mind. Oh,
see
gosh, dang it.
See if they're gonna chase
you or not. That's another... No, don't go into the rock!
Come on up, Lily. Hop up.
Please. Oh, no, we went into the rock.
Stop!
Oh my goodness!
In the ship.
Katie, we're gonna die.
Stop!
Oh, I hear more cannon fire.
That was a skeleton. Alright, I'm teleporting to you. I need to fix the ship itself.
No,
like.
we're good. The ship is safe. And by safe,
it
I mean.
It doesn't sound safe.
By safe, I mean repaired.
There's still a sloop after you.
By safe, I mean repaired.
Well, I'll come help you fight then. I'm coming.
Did you hide the barrels or the chests?
Sort of. To the best of my ability, yes.
Okay, so I guess the next question is, do we want to fight these guys off, or do we just want to, like, hide and collect some more?
I mean...
Where did you hide...
We don't have many cannonballs.
Yeah. And they're getting bombarded. Here's the plan. Oh, we're going too fast.
What else? The sails are up.
I'm going to try boarding them and messing with them, okay? If you want to sail the ship around.
Of course you are. Okay.
That way we get the both of best worlds.
Sort of. Should I sail the boat around the island or just away?
I also don't know if actually, what's that?
Should we sail around the island, or should I...
I'd stay around for now.
Just leave.
Oh, Katie! It's them again!
Mm-hmm. Yeah? You don't say. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, there's a blue mermaid here, by the way.
Blue barrel, you say?
Blue mermaid. A little bit different.
Oh, well. Yep.
Yeah, it's definitely the same people. I survived, but I am off their boat now, and they are sailing towards Daggertooth.
Towards me?
Towards Daggertooth. So at least they were able to change or not go to us direction. You know.
I think they're probably still after us, Keith, maybe. If you look.
But there is another white-sailed sloop that's off in the distance behind us doing their thing. Okay, let's check these guys out, see what they're doing now. It looks like they are turning back towards us.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Katie. This mission might be over pretty soon, but...
There's the other white sloop.
Behind us.
In front of us as well. We're sandwiched.
Yep. That's okay, though. Because are you ready? Are you ready? The other one's to our left, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Do we want to bombard this one? And by bombard, I mean, shall we ram them as well?
Let's keep our distance for now.
Keith, we don't have a lot of cannonballs. We wasted them.
I hit him once. They hit us once.
Once. Yep.
I'm still...
Telling you,
I hit him twice.
Quit wasting.
Also, they're about to board.
Cannonballs.
They're about to board. Just be cautious. Nope.
Good job.
Oh, that's not the, oh, there's no crouch button. I forgot. You can't crouch in this game. I was gonna teabag.
Keith.
He said last mango.
Did he just scream last mango at us? Yeah.
Oh, I should probably fix these holes.
Yes, you should. I'm steering. That was the skeleton that just shot us, by the way. Bail while you're at it down there.
How do you bail?
With a bucket.
I never do this.
Bucket? You've done it before. Alright, so tell me what's our
plan?
Story.
So that drive by wasn't like the most successful, I guess. We still have 48 cannonballs, plus the one I have in my inventory.
Oh. But where are the sloops? Can you see them?
One of them, I don't know. The other one, I don't know. I don't see either of them right now. I'm sure they're around. I was fixing the boat. It's your job.
I can't steer, fix, and sail. And
well,
I can't do everything up here.
And steering and sailing are the same, thank you very much. Oh, I found him!
Skeleton
I found
again.
Him!
Yep, I see him too. Shall we go for him?
Don't like ram them. Oh, it's too late to fix that direction though, so...
Nope. Yep, here we go.
Oh, I hope I can make this
ram. They're gonna hit the rock.
They might board though. So we'll just have to be careful of that. Katie,
did they hit the rock?
Yeah. Oh yeah, turn us around.
Sailing?
To the left.
Yeah.
Everything we own in the box to the left.
Yep.
Woo! And that other sloop? Oh, there's
the
other sloop
right
there!
Uh-huh, yep. I was gonna aim and ram them, you know.
Right now my skills of fighting with sword and shotgun are not as strong as they used to be, so
it's not good.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
At the moment, that's what we need.
That's what I'm saying. Is like right now ramming is probably not the best option for us, but
I mean,
oh, they're about to broadside
good.
Us. Oh, okay, but we're good too.
About to broadside them. Yeah.
Oh, take that. In the mast.
Oh, someone just jumped in the water. I died. I got sniped, but I...
No, he's right here with me.
Does that mean he's on our boat?
He was.
So the wheel is not pointed straight?
Alright, we're moving again.
Yep, that's good.
They're moving again. I don't know if we have holes.
Yep.
But we are also missing part of our,
Before I die, we did not. Part of our steering wheel because I got shot?
No, not the steering wheel.
Yes.
Well, maybe. But, I was gonna say the, is that you? Yeah, that's you.
Yes. Keith noticed the green on my face.
All I saw was someone run past. I wanted to be sure. Because when you run past, I'm running real
quick.
Are
you steering right now?
Nope.
Get up there and steer. I fix.
You get up there and steer. I don't
know you.
Okay. I'll go with
Because we just narrowly missed a rock.
I also don't know which sloop is which anymore. So let's go after that one to our right and hope.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I was gonna steer.
Yeah. Keith, you said turn to the right.
Oh, I said they're off to the right.
Oh, I want you on that gun. Get on that gun. I'm about to broadside him. Better have full cannonballs.
Yes. On both.
Please get on the
gun. I'm on the gun.
Fire. Ooh, they almost shot me off.
That was a fail. Okay, I'll quick fix while you turn us around again. Oh man, we are so sloppy at this now. We used to be pretty coordinated.
Well, let's switch jobs because I used to fix and you used to steer.
Either way, I'm okay with steering or fixing or shooting.
Coordination. Hoping to waste their cannonballs.
Waste our cannonballs?
Keith! Stop! Don't wait! You can't hit that from here!
Yes, I can! Boom! Look at that!
Dude. You know what? You get to steer now.
I may have shot three shots and only hit one, but that was a good shot. Thank you very much.
The disappointment of our cannonballs flying off the edge and hitting nothing.
The other sloop is right there, by the way. Oh, I really hope that we attacked the right sloop. I'm sure we did. But they're fighting each other. So this could be our chance to get away.
I was gonna say, I think this is a three-way fight, honestly.
Oh, that one's dead. I hit him. Now they're
Which
getting
one?
Bombarded. The one on the right.
Oh, I hope so, because I think those are the main assholes.
Me too.
Oh, ram these other guys.
Let's try to keep friends with these ones for now.
Okay.
Unless this is the black-suited people. Oh, we got hit by something else. Oh, they're attacking Katie.
Where?
Oh, it's the black-suited people. These are the bad guys. Okay, I'm gonna steer us away for a minute. Well, and then we can quick repair.
Fix and eat.
Oh yeah, I should probably eat too. As I steer.
Yeah, please do steer. We need to win this.
Or at least survive it.
Uh-huh, yep. I will take that as well.
I'm fixing the other things on our ship that are broken too.
Alright.
Oh, just the
They needed fixing.
The anchor. The capstan.
Steer, Keith, steer. This fight is stupid, by the way.
Yeah, it is. Ouch!
That skeleton piece of shit.
Was that the skeleton?
I think so.
Alright, well, they're gonna be on our right. I mean, they are on our right. I think that other one, that other ship died.
Oh, yeah?
If I had to take a guess, by or guess off of what I can see right now. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Are you steering us?
Not at the moment, I'm fixing. Alright, I'm back up.
Okay, switch.
It looks like they're getting, like, trying to get away.
I know, that's why I was thinking, let's just go back.
But if
and
we
if
go
they
back...
still bother us.
Then we fight back again? Ah.
Keith, I don't
They'll
I
be
don't
on the
care.
Left, they'll be on the left, they'll be on the left.
I know. Yeah, they're turning to fight us, I think.
Of course, why wouldn't they?
A hit. Another hit. Miss.
They were trying to board again, by the way. Just so you know.
Of course they were. Did you shoot them off?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to pick up speed so I can't board again.
They're anchored, Keith.
Yeah. Okay. I'm off the boat again. Or I'm off the anchors, or the fire things that you can fire at them.
Okay.
Slash.
I'll go fix first.
That.
Yep. Are you dead? Are you trying to board them?
I'm alive. I'm on the boat now. It's just fixing the boat a bit. Or fixing the steering
wheel. Just fire.
Wheel.
I'll fix.
Fixing the steering wheel is what I meant. They're trying to get away now.
Are they?
Or they're trying to move.
Turn around and get them.
Yeah.
Raise your sail a bit.
Ow. Oh.
Okay, drop the sail again.
Don't forget about food. I'm gonna quick fix the hole.
I fixed that hole.
It's broken.
Oh, well, it is now. Keith, get on the gun. Coming up on the right.
Alright. I can't, it's too high at the moment. They're trying to board. I think they missed.
Yep.
I can't hit him from this point.
Nope.
Wait. Perfect. Check that one out.
That was not perfect. Nope, miss.
I'm gonna try to board them.
You want me to go for the ram?
Nah.
Oh, well, never mind.
The mermaid's here, so
I think they're too far out.
If I miss, the mermaid's right next to me. Or if I'm lucky, I mean, the mermaid's gonna be right next to me still, but it looks like they're turning right towards me.
They're setting up for a ram.
They missed, yeah, I missed. I'm gonna... Oh no, but the mermaid went away because they're too close!
Keith.
We're okay because I'm right here. I'm on the boat again.
Good.
But I'm gonna die. Possibly.
Why?
Because I have low health. I'm gonna fix real quick. If you focus on shooting still.
We don't have enough cannonballs left.
I've got like 9.
That's not enough.
Yeah, we might have to just do the runaway slash board.
We're circling each other at the moment.
Okay.
Is it all fixed?
Yes. I waited until that cannonball went past to answer that question.
Mm-hmm.
There's another hole.
Here, steer. All fixed.
I got it.
Oh, I don't want to steer,
okay.
Keith.
You get this next one. Okay, I'm going to start driving away from
you. You're also almost out of wood.
Let's just get away.
Okay.
You win this one, Dinkelberg. Oh! Oh, that's close.
That was close. I heard the whiz.
Oh, they're trying to swim over again. Not this time. All right, let's check the chests in the basement and see where we have to go. North Star. Looks like we're going to North Star. I could have sworn there was a third one, but...
There's still more chests on that island,
oh, I know.
Unfortunately, so we'll have to come back eventually.
Looks like they're starting to chase us, which is okay.
Oh yeah.
I do some of my best work when I'm being chased. Do you want to turn, yeah, you got it. I'm going to start heading towards North Star.
They are catching us at the moment.
That's fine. We'll have to do some drastic turning measures.
Now that we can do.
Alright, we can turn a little bit more so that we can be perfectly in the wind. We're gonna turn a little bit more so we can not run into the island. Preferably.
That's too far. Preferably. I can't change. Uh-huh.
Oh dear.
They just want to go onto that island?
Maybe. We're lucky.
They might also be stealing our stuff, yeah. So... Well wait, this was where our stuff was.
Yep. But this mission is where it'll send everyone to this island. So we're kind of like screwed either way when it comes to avoiding people. Are they still following us?
No, I told you. They docked at that island back there.
Sorry, I didn't hear that.
We could potentially grab our chests and
yep,
go.
Yep, let's quick try to do that. Sails up a little bit.
Here, I'll let you handle sails since you know where... Oh shit, you need to steer.
I also don't know where, the,
yeah, that's chests why are. I said since I'm the one who knows that.
Oh,
don't say oh like that.
Just Keith, stop driving.
I heard that here. I heard that from the island.
I don't think it. I'm pretty sure we're good. Okay, I don't think we hit anything, but that was really close.
Here, do you see me? Here's one. Hit the other.
Should I go treasure hunting, or should
dig?
I,
yes.
Or should I stay on the boat and be ready?
No. Just go dig quick.
Okay.
Be fast.
I'll have you know, I'm the fastest digger in the world.
I know.
Check this out. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
I mean, almost boom.
This is my first shovel.
That's pretty good.
I'm trying to get around this rock so I can see where that sloop is at. You know when you're in a sword fight and you're annoyed with the pairing, so you just pull out your shotgun?
Uh-huh.
It works. Oops. Mm-hmm. Until you shoot the ground and waste a shot.
Yeah, that doesn't work.
This is dumb. This is so stupid.
5 on board.
Okay, I'm coming back with this one.
How
many more do we need to get?
2 more.
2 more?
All along the coastline.
Like 2 more digging up or 2 more just pick up?
2 more digging up.
Are all the pickup ones on the boat?
Yes.
Perfect.
Except for the one that you have.
Should I move the boat to that side of the island, or should we just both go grabbing with it?
Isn't it this side?
I don't know. I haven't looked at the map yet.
Have a look.
I mean, we're pretty close. They're on the southern edge. Oh, I'm so nervous about that boat, but let's just, yeah. If I keep checking, the more I check, the longer it's gonna take.
Yep.
Did you find it?
I found one.
Good.
One.
So that means the other one is here.
Ow. We don't have time for your shit, Skelly. Oh shit, we get the boons just for picking these up?
I think it's a commendation that we completed.
Oh, it's a voyage.
Oh yeah, maybe we completed the voyage too.
Alright, my chest is on board. Commendation, gravedigger, so... there is a mass of circles over by where we were. What direction is North Star in?
From us, I think it's
slightly
southwest. Or like maybe south or west by southwest, but let me double check. Up. It's up. Right.
You said south!
Oh, nope, it's directly west. I said, but more west by southwest.
Keith,
I'm trying my best,
Dawson.
Awesome.
Get us going.
That's pretty close. I hear cannon fire. West? Let's get going.
Do you mean east?
No, west. It's directly west from us.
Oh, so it is. It's just tiny. Alright, let's get the fuck out.
GTFO.
I don't care if that's the skelly or not. Yep.
Let me quick go up to the crow's nest.
Full wind ahead.
Just so you know, I'm not by the driver.
You're not them? Oh, you're not driving. Then. Well, yes.
Oh, there is a reason why they didn't show back up. There's a kraken.
Oh, are they
attacking
both? Oh, there's a kraken on them?
Attacking both of the sloops. No, attacking one of the sloops, and that other sloop is a skeleton sloop. Right? So it looks like, at least.
They deserve it. Oh, they.
Oh, that might actually be a real sloop. But either way. Yeah, they're both getting attacked.
I don't care. They still deserve it.
We could go in.
Oh,
we can go in and swoop in and.
No. No.
Okay, this is our chance.
No.
This always turns out well for us.
It does not.
Shrouded ghost. Shrouded ghost. Shrouded ghost. Hey, Katie.
Yes, Keith.
Why do you sound so upset?
What's happening here?
I don't think you do.
Because you're the worst, that's why. Now steer away from the rock, please.
Oh, I didn't even see that. I was referring to something completely different.
Oh, I know what you were doing.
What was I doing?
Not bailing the actual water out, you're just throwing it back in.
Oh no, I was actually bailing the water.
Steer. Stupid boat.
Are you sure you want me steering?
Yes.
Can you give me directions?
No. You can look at the map, that's part of steer.
The map is kind of wavy.
It's just to the right. You should see it.
On the bright side, we're within swimming distance.
That's something.
Oh my goodness, it is so wavy. I'm trying to line it up.
Well, you made yourself drunk, so...
But nothing's lining up. Everything is less not aligned. It's not aligned. Oh my goodness, Katie. We gotta pull up the sails.
You are the worst.
I'm okay. I got it. We're good. I appreciate your help, but I got it. Oh, you weren't. Okay.
I wasn't helping, and I have been barfed on, so I can't help.
I appreciate your help with the bales. I also have lost all sense of depth, so we may be real close to this, or we may be a little bit... We're pretty close. I'm gonna anchor.
We're right here.
I'm gonna anchor.
We've just gently touched it.
Well, are we touching now?
Yeah, we are.
I can't
right
get
there.
Downstairs. Katie!
Just bail.
I can't bail because I can't get downstairs!
You're the worst.
I'm just thirsty. I was thirsty.
You're the worst.
I had to drink the pirate drink. The grog.
Mm-hmm. That would be what it's called.